And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Jones, Weber and Daniel Ricciardo. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in.
It's time for today's qualifying session to begin here in the United States. Welcome to the Circuit of the Americas. And as we wait, poised for the start of what will hopefully be a thrilling qualifying, why don't you tell us, Anthony Davidson, about the things you can do to really get the most out of a car in a session like this?
Well, you're largely limited by the Parc Fermé regulations, of course. Back in the old days, pre-2004, you'd work on both a qualifying setup and a race setup over practice, and then swap them over after qualifying. So the race car was quite different at times to the qualifying car. Nowadays though, you have to find a compromise that works for both. There are a few things that you can still adjust during the session, such as the differential, the brake bias, and the front wing angle.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Jones, Hamilton, and Lucas Faber. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.